And actually the reason was to replace the pumps with clogging problems.
So the main objective is solving this issue, solving the, having the target of no complaints from the customers. So the peace of mind while operating.
Ja, det är framförallt mantimmar. Jag vill ju inte skicka gubbar. Vi har så många anläggningar i Stockholm så att vi har tillräckligt att göra ändå.
Nous intervenions 8 à 10 fois par an pour démonter et déboucher les deux pompes. Depuis l'installation des deux concertors, nous n'avons plus eu de problème avec cette installation.
After installation, we solved the clogging and our customers save a lot of money with
the trucks coming with the vacuum and less service.
We have other operators which are mentioning that sometimes they are not even aware that they are operating also leak pumps because there is no need for intervention from them.
Yes, Concerta did deal with the challenges we were facing. In the 5 months we've had the pump on trial, we've suffered from no pump blockages, we've had no call outs, and we haven't had to clean the sump once.
It's another thing that I don't have to worry about. I can concentrate on looking after my customers.
Ein weiterer Vorteil sind die tiefen Lagerhaltungskosten, wenn man mit wenig Typen das ganze Sortiment abdecken kann.
Vado diversi benefici, tra cui il risparmio energetico. Nella maggior parte degli impianti circa un terzo dell'energia abbiamo risparmiato sugli impianti.
Donc après on s'est aperçu aussi au point de vue consommation d'énergie, ça avait énormément baissé. On était pas loin des 30 à 40% pour l'année. Donc on était
Deze Concerta zou ik zeer aanbevelen bij andere instanties. Het is kosteneffectief en ja, monteurs hebben minder veel werk en zeg maar, je hebt meer tijd voor andere dingen waaraan je dus de monteurs kan laten werken.
And we are planning to install such smart solutions all over the country in all problematic stations.
Do you believe that this is the solution for the future?
For the future, I see potential also in some other wastewater treatment plant that will be built in other cities.